good afternoon from Seattle. What you're looking at in the background there is a destroyer. Navy ship. You mess with these guys, they'll destroy you. So I'm out for a little bike ride here. It's pretty cool, actually. And I'm going to be meeting up with some friends here later in the afternoon. The city hostel is definitely the place to stay at. So the basic health tip for today, actually, this one's going to be super easy. It's basically take naps. And do it in the afternoon. Probably the best time to do it is about 12 hours after your deepest sleep at night. So that's usually around 3 o'clock in the morning for your deep sleep. So take your nap around 3 or 4 in the afternoon. Do it for about an hour. It's pretty simple. Find a quiet place, catch a little nap. You'll feel really good. Some people like to nap at lunch. Fine, if that works for you, then do it. If you don't, then your health will be destroyed just like the ship. Just kidding. You'll be fine. Oh, check that out in the background. Loving that. Loving that. All right, check in with you later. Yeah.
And you say Shy City. Shy City. Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home again.
Girl, when I was 3 years old, and what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to blow trees, and from that point I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off and make them straighten up their hat, 'cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown, and at nighttime my face lit up so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers, 'cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me, knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep I'm making that, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home. Start again.
But if you really cared for her, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to follow your dreams. Sometimes I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left your kids and they just like you. They wanna rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what niggas trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess that's why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home, every